Hi, like I said, I have no real agenda in what I want to say or what I wanted to do. I just kind of wanted to talk to you all and give you a sense of what my personality is, let you hear my voice, because being that blogging is primarily the written word and pictures, we rarely ever get to hear the voice of the person who whose thoughts we're reading. So I thought I'd let you hear my voice. Thought I would let you see my face in a more natural state than just posing for pictures. Okay, I'll tell you a little bit about Minister of Style blog. The blog came about maybe 2.5 years ago because I was using it as a means to challenge myself and to document my daily outfits so that I would dress better. I had gotten into a rut. I was working and I was going to work wearing clothes that I wouldn't say were unprofessional, but they just were lackluster and it was nothing special or exciting about them. And I just didn't care. I just kind of was like, I'm going to work. And while working, I was perusing some natural hair care forums, and there was one in particular that I was a member of at the time. And I was reading the thoughts of a young lady who was talking about she had challenged herself to dress better and to present the best looking self that she could every day. And she just started outlining some really simple things that she had been doing and how much better it was making her feel as a person. So for whatever reason, it's not rocket science and it's not the first time I've heard that, but on that day, it caused me to want to go home and make a change. So I did. I cleaned up my closet and I got the best looking clothes that I had. I threw away things that did not flatter me or were torn and just really shouldn't have been kept to begin with. And I said the next day I was going to put on the most dazzling outfit that I can come up with, and I was going to make sure my hair was done and my makeup was on point. And this is what I was going to do every day, including weekends. And for the most part, I've stuck to that because I've come to realize that when we don't look good, we don't feel good, and then we don't present the most positive image that we can to the world. It's not about being vain or, even trying to impress anyone per se. If anything, it's trying to impress yourself. It's trying to make yourself be all that you can be. And if you're not all you can be in your appearance, in your physical look, then I think that spreads out to every other aspect of you. So that is where Minister of Style blog came about because I started daily chronicling my outfits to make me accountable to someone higher than myself that I would dress well every day, whether I thought it was a special occasion or not. And so far, again, I think I've done pretty well. I have days where I slip. And lately, I haven't been doing a whole lot of chronicling because my life has changed somewhat. I'm no longer working in a corporate environment, government environment. I'm a stay-at-home mom. I'm doing some freelance writing, and a lot of days, unfortunately, I'm not in pajamas, but I'm not in anything that I would want to record. So I don't post as often as I used to because I'm not a person that gets fully dressed to be in the house. I never have been. I wear really comfortable things, not ratty, but just old sundresses and stuff that I don't want anybody to take a picture and, say, oh, this is Minister of Style. So I don't post pictures on that day. I basically only post pictures on the days that I'm getting dressed and I'm going out the door where I know I need to be presentable because I'm going out into the world. And I think it's a show of respect to dress as well as I possibly can when I'm going out interacting with people. I am a real minister. I know some people have wondered. I am a real minister. I have been licensed to preach since January 2004. I am not ordained yet. I'm believing that if this is God's will for me, then it will happen. But in the meantime, I preach whenever I have opportunity to do so, and I use my blog as a means to minister to people because I think that you should take an opportunity to spread the gospel of Jesus Christ in any way and every way. And there is no opportunity or no medium too great or too small. And I've always said that my blog is more than just about my outfits, it's also a ministry. And yes, I am using fashion and style to minister to people. And I think that it can be done. So I'm doing so. Okay. Like I said, today is my birthday. And I wasn't going to reveal how old I was, but I decided that I would because it's not a big deal. And I'm not ashamed of it. So say happy birthday to me. I am 49 years old today. And I think I look absolutely fabulous. I'm headed to Miami for a couple of days because I want to celebrate my birthday, and I've just had a few difficult months, and I just need to relax and chill for a couple of days, have some good food and drink and some beach, and just hang out with my husband. So I will resume posting when I get back. I thank you so much for your time, and I pray all of God's greatest blessings upon you. I thank you so much for sticking with me when I'm posting and when I'm not posting. I thank you for your prayers. I thank you for your comments. I thank you for your good thoughts and your vibes. I thank you even when you're lurking and you don't comment because I know at least you're there. And I will talk to you soon, okay? God bless.